इफ यू डोंट गिव मनी, इफ यू डोंट हेल्प, देन हो नचिकेता सेड, इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ही सेड इफ यू डोंट डू दाना देन व्हाट हैपेंस टू द मनी व्हिच यू हैव स्टोर्ड. देयर आर फ्यू रिजल्ट्स. वन, यू शुड यूज इट फॉर भोग, दैट मींस यू शुड एंजॉय. यू गो टू 7-star, 10-star, 12-star होटल, बट स्टिल यू कांट ईट मोर देन दिस मच, पर्टिकुलरली आवर एज. और you have to do dana and you don't want to do dana, then your children will destroy that money. That money destroys your children. That's why our elders in Indian scenario has told, beta, you should earn money, artha. Artha is important, but vishesha artha, what is there, excess, you should go to the society. That's the reason. It is the duty of every person to do, according to their strength, some dana. And this one has to be done at home first. At particularly parents have to do this one. You have to lead by example. You should not buy so many things. You buy 20 dress and tell your children, no, children live in a minimalistic society, they buy 40. You don't buy and you tell children, still they will buy 2. I used to take my children to my work and show, you know, look, all these people who are so poor, they are as bright as you are. But unfortunately, they are born other side of the line. They do not have opportunities. And it is your duty to create opportunity for those people. Your money, your position is used to help those people. And that is the reason God has given you all these allowances, all this money. That is important. So I always believe parents have to teach this. This is not from the school. It is not from a movie. It is not from a book. It is a mother particularly and a father. These are important. They should say always, you know, these are the things which will help you in the long range. But please remember, the more you tell children they don't do, the more you do, they observe. They absorb like a blotting paper on, and the ink spills on that. Today's children will not even know about blotting paper because they don't even blot in that kind of ink. The joy of learning. The joy of learning. The day I stop learning, every day I read about 100 page minimum I read. And every day I want to read something new. Like, you know, entire British history, I did it, when I was in England. Because I said, when I'm in this place, I rather know everything, details about the Red Rose War, the White Rose War, every details about that. So maybe because it is partially because of my grandfather or the school history teacher, I enjoy finding out new things every day. The joy of learning keeps me young and motivated.